Just a few moments to go until the start of the Spanish Grand Prix. These riders know it will be vitally important to take the first curve perfectly. Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final result. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. The top three riders take to the podium. Vinales wasn't expected to win today, but he did. Very well done, Maverick.